Boss, you know we're in the middle of working Vince Cole.
Close the door. Now, if it were up to me, this Vince Cole shooting in the playground, he'd be spitting out teeth right now.
What?
The chief of D's thinks you could have picked a safer location to arrest him.
A safe? Well, I guess it would have been nice if he'd have just walked into the house and just surrendered. Does he know that Clark nearly got shot himself?
Did one of you kick the mayor's dog or something? Because the chief says it's filtering down from them.
What about the consequences of our getting shot at?
You're not running with the case. You back up Arroyo and McKenzie. Just be patient. It'll blow over. Commissioner's office requested both your personal files. Owen, you've been shortlisted for a promotion to detective second grade. Arroyo, you're on the list to make first. Now, as far as I'm concerned, you both earned the bump and the raise. But my recommendation doesn't mean it's a lock, just that you're on the list.
That's great. When are the promotions announced?
2 weeks. So until then, you work your cases, and you keep your noses clean. What about this Ronan? If he lives above Lehane's bar, clearly there's a connection.
But he has no record in the U.S. IC said he just got here a month ago.
Just got here?
As in first time in the country. So he couldn't have been involved in your brother's shooting.
But he's still connected to the gun.
And it doesn't mean that he didn't shoot Beth and Angie.
Either way, he's pretty clammed up. Search his place.
We'll get a warrant over the phone.
McKenzie. Any other boss would have benched you on this. Should you be working a desk?
No, Lou.
Then keep it together.
Don't let these glasses fool you. I am still capable of chasing down a perp.
I'll follow the money and an account number. This anonymous letter. It's a hell of an indictment. How far'd you get with this?
Well, the account is connected to Councilman Neville's campaign fund, and there's suspicious withdrawals made by the councilman's chief of staff and son, Tyler Neville.
They're earmarked for political consultants, once for $43,000.
I thought the son checked out.
Well, at the time of the murder, he said he was with his mom. She confirms it, but Diaco's working on confirming it independently.
And she's also got sources that say that Tyler's into gambling and women.
Paying off debts with daddy's campaign money.
Maybe the councilman's trying to smooth things over with some lowlife and ended up getting whacked for it.
Dixon's not going to give up these sources without a fight issue.
No.
Confirm they're legit, and then talk to Tyler. Interest ID'd an aspiring model's death. Someone leaked this from inside the investigation, and it gave Neil Jacobs a running start. Anyone want to cop to it? Commissioner's going to dump all the squad phones, and there will be consequences for whoever did this.
We're all still standing. You guys made the 3-9 proud today.
Thank you, Lou.
I'm just doing a job, you know?
If either of you need some time, I'd understand.
No, I'm good, thanks. I'd rather get back to work. Me and Dom are gonna go and take Linda Taylor in.
Make sure this abuse claim's legit first. She's the mother of the victim. Mm-hmm. You up for sitting with Hank Taylor? Maybe he can be a help before he's arraigned.
Yeah, we'll let Diaco handle it. I'm a little more shook up than my young colleague here.
You got it.